Hello and welcome to Walker Analytics. I'm Wesley Walker, the founder and director of Walker Analytics. And in today's video, we're going to talk about the GA4 quota limitations that were recently input into Looker Studio and three ways in which you can caveat that new quota limitation. But before we begin, if any of you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more Looker Studio videos, tutorials, and more. And drop a like down below if you enjoyed this video and found it useful. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss a single one of our uploads. So if you didn't know already, in November of last year, 2022, Google Looker Studio released some updates. And one of the updates they released was enabling quota limitations onto Google Analytics 4. So now quota limitations for Google Analytics themselves aren't actually a new thing. It has been around for quite some time, but this is the first time that it has been introduced onto Looker Studio, previously known as Google Data Studio. So what this means is that essentially that when your reports are built using the native connector for Google Analytics 4, if you hit above that threshold for the amount of times that you create charts, the amount of times the charts are viewed, the data that is being essentially used within the dashboard and querying the native connector within Looker Studio, it can cause you to exceed that quota limitation, which means that your reports will basically break. And when this feature was rolled out, lots of people's dashboards were breaking in Looker Studio. They didn't know the reason why until Google made this announcement. So this has made creating Looker Studio reports for Google Analytics 4 much more difficult than they were for Universal Analytics. With Universal Analytics, you didn't have quota limitations within Looker Studio. You could just gather as much data as you wanted. But now we've been hit with this quota limitation. So what can analysts and marketers do about it? Well, there are three things that you can do in order to work around this quota limitation. The first thing that you can do is you can use Supermetrics connector. So Supermetrics has a Google Analytics 4 connector that you can connect straight into Looker Studio. And when you do, there are no quota limitations. So you don't have to worry about how much data you're pulling in, how often people are viewing it. It will all be pulled in natively like it was for the Universal Analytics plugin. The benefit with Supermetrics plugin as well is that you also don't have to worry about data sampling because they give you 100% of the data when that is being pulled through the native connector within Supermetrics, which is something that you actually do have to worry about with the GA4 connector even before the API quotation, and the same thing for Universal Analytics. Supermetrics offers a free trial for all of their users, but you can learn more about how to purchase Supermetrics and how to use the GA4 connector in the link below. And if any of you have any questions about that connector and its reliability, feel free to let me know. I personally use Supermetrics all the time for my clients and for when I'm building new dashboards, and they've proved to be one of the most reliable group of connectors out there on the market. The second option that is available to you is to use Google's extract data connector. So now what this connector is that essentially Google will take an extract of the data that you connect to it, whether that be Google Analytics, Facebook ads, you know, whatever data you connect, and it will store that almost like cold storage, which means that when your viewers of your dashboard view that data, they're not having to constantly query the API because an extract has been taken. And this is probably another one of the best ways to work around that quota limitation. The connector is free. It's already natively built within Looker Studio. All you simply have to do is connect your data to the extractor and choose the metrics and dimensions that you want to use. And then you also set a refresh frequency for that connection as well. So you can set it to be daily. There's quite a lot of options in there of how often you can have that extract refreshed. The third option for getting around the API quota limitation is by connecting your data to Google BigQuery. So now this will be the option that will take more time and also it will require a high level of skill set, as you will need to understand and know how to pull data from Google Analytics 4 into BigQuery and to actually query the data as well using BigQuery's in SQL to then give you the insights that you want and pull that into a dashboard. And that takes more time, it takes a different level of skill set, but it is something that everyone should be doing because data in Google Analytics 4 is only stored for 14 months. So any time past that, you will need to get that stored within Google BigQuery. So those are my three options for how you can work around the GA4 quota limitation for the API. Let me know if you found any of these options helpful. And if you'd like to see more Looker Studio and GA4 videos in the future, feel free to let me know in the comment section below. And I'll see you on my next video.